What's with a bird, Harry?
She's one of Charlie's specials.
Specials?
Special people with special jobs. She used to be on the game until she found her true calling.
What the fuck are you talking about, Harry?
She does the wet jobs. Charlie says they never see it coming from a bird.
What? She's a topper?
Oh, yeah, mate. She's not the slightest bit squeamish about a bit of claret.
What the fuck do we need someone like that on a job like this? It's meant to be a simple frightener. We pick up the bird, we pick up the kid, and we take him to Charlie.
You going soft eyebrows? Getting scruples, mate? Don't you know things have an habit of getting complicated?
Complicated? What can be complicated about picking up some bird and her kid?
They're on their way down. And what are you looking at? Oh, nothing to say. Good. Fucking Charlie. Said I'd be working with professionals, not a bunch of bloody has-beens.
Shut it, here they come.
What, let's do the business then.
Watch and learn something. You move when I tell you to move. We'll wait till they've locked the door. The first rule, never leave the transaction an obvious route of escape. Let's go.
Transaction? Christ, what a bitch.
Your dad told me you might be captain of the squad this year. I'm proud of you then, eh?
Mrs. Hammond, could we have a word? We've got a few questions we'd like to ask you.
Yeah? Who's asking?
We'd like to discuss this in private, if we could.
You're not the police. Since when the police start dressing like common tarts?
You bitch!
Run out!
Get him in the car! Run. Move!
Shut him up!
Zeus!
Ah! Idiots! Bloody amateurs!
Come on, get in the car, quick!
Zeus!
Get off me! Put me down!
Come on, get him in, get him in! Go, 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 go!
Don't worry, Zeus.
Get our boy back.
Shh.
Get our boy.
Zeus!
Oh, my God!
Susie! Ah!
Thank you.
What's with a bird, Harry?
She's one of Charlie's specials.
Specials?
Special people with special jobs. She used to be on the game until she found her true calling.
What the fuck are you talking about, Harry?
She does the wet jobs. Charlie says they never see it coming from a bird.
What? She's a topper?
Oh, yeah, mate. She's not the slightest bit squeamish about a bit of claret.
What the fuck do we need someone like that on a job like this? It's meant to be a simple frightener. We pick up the bird, we pick up the kid, and we take him to Charlie.
You going soft, eyebrows? Getting scruples, mate. Don't you know things have an habit of getting complicated?
Complicated? What can be complicated about picking up some bird and her kid?
They're on their way down. And what are you looking at? Oh, nothing to say. Good. Fucking Charlie. Said I'd be working with professionals, not a bunch of bloody has-beens.
Shut it, here they come.
Right, let's do the business here.
Watch and learn something. You move when I tell you to move. Or wait till they've locked the door. The first rule, never...
A few questions we'd like to ask you. Yeah, who's asking?
We'd like to discuss this in private if we could.
You're not the police. Since when the police start dressing like common tarts?
You bitch!
Run out!
Get him in the car! Run. Move!
Shut him up!
Zeus!
Mark! Idiots! Bloody amateurs!
Come on, get in the car, quick!
Zeus!
Get off me! Put me down!
Come on, get him in, get him in! Go, 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 go!
Don't worry, Zeus.
Get our boy back.
Shh.
Get our boy.
Zeus!
Oh my God!
Susie!
Area. They're on their way. is the fucking problem?
They must be inside.
Let him have it now.
Get help! This guy's a nutter!
Where've the lights gone?
Upstairs. Harry said someone might be coming. So get ready.
Lads! Get out here!
There it is.
What was all that about? I don't know. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Oi, I know you. I'm gonna do you right now.
Stop it! Cover the gate.
Come on, Megan. He's got to be here somewhere.
Stop it! Fuck up! Get help! This guy's a... Upstairs, Harry said someone might be coming. So get ready.
Fucking hell, Johnny, you all right? Scared, little Marky. This is a bad idea. It's him! It's Alan! Right, get out here!
Thank you.
Come out and take it like a man. You learn your lesson now.
You can have some of this, sir.